Hi runners, I'm Dr. Rajani Patil from Ortho Sports Physiotherapy. The next topic today discussion is heel pain, or in medical terms, plantar fasciitis. You all know this term, you've heard it before, you may not know exactly what it means. Basically, it means that you have pain here, okay, anywhere in the heel area. Typically, the pain is worst in the morning when you wake up and you step out of bed, there is pain. But you could also have the same pain while you are running, which is what makes it a running injury. So there are a few things that you can do for it now, given that there are only about 7 days left to treat this. Obviously, you know that if the pain is severe enough, if it's debilitating, if you have pain while walking also, let alone run, then you need to see a medical professional ASAP, especially if you want to do the TMM. But if it is a small amount of pain, you can do some things to help it. So the way to do this treatment at home by yourself, a few things to do. One is that you roll your calves, okay, foam rolling your calf muscles, and I'll be showing you how. The second thing to do is to do a calf stretch. Third thing is to make sure that your arch area is also rolled properly. I'm going to show you all of these. And then four, ice it down. Okay, you also know how to ice correctly. So let's go ahead and look at first the foam rolling technique for the calf. So while you are rolling, you're going to keep your calf muscle on the roller. And you're just going to lift your body up and roll back and forth like that. Roll for a minute. Straight. You might feel some pain here, especially in some areas if you have trigger points, and that's okay. 1 minute per area. You can also turn your foot inwards and outwards like that to get the whole calf region. Okay, once you're done with the foam rolling, you are going to then stretch your calf muscle on a step, 1 foot down, let the heel come down towards the floor as much as possible, and the knee remains straight. Hold this for 30 seconds and repeat it 3 times. The next stretch to do after this is the exact same but with the knee bent. So knee will bend slightly, the heel stays where it is, pushes down towards the floor. Hold this for a good 30 seconds, count slow to 30. 3 repetitions. Okay, now the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna stretch, do a release technique for the plantar fascia itself. So, in sitting position, you will place the ball underneath the arch and then you will put pressure on it as much as possible. Put a lot of pressure and just roll gently on it. Remember to do this only in the arch area, not in the heel, only in the center of the arch. Now if it is painful, leave it there and put pressure on it and hold it for a good 30 seconds. Count to 30 and do this 3 repetitions. Okay, after this, we're going to take a cube of ice. Remember I showed you the ice massage technique, put it in a napkin, tissue. And then you're just gonna do ice cube massage with it. So, if you follow these techniques, remember they have to be done in this order. So you want to do the rolling, the stretching, then you want to do the plantar fascia release with the ball, and then you want to do the ice cube massage. In my experience, this has given very good benefits by yourself if you can do it. But again, time is close. If you feel that you need to get this checked out, please look at our website. There are contact numbers. You can come and get it checked out. The sooner the better, more chances to run the TMM. Okay, hope this was helpful. Thank you.